In the spring of 2011, the students at Satellite Academy High School, through workshops facilitated by the Educational Video Center, produced a video documentary titled Know Your Rights, How to Deal with Police Confrontations.
We decided to produce this documentary because we felt that it is an issue that we deal with every day. Black and Latino youth in New York City are the ones being affected the most by stop and frisk tactics that seem to be aimed directly at us. We decided to investigate, research, and question activists, lawyers, people in the street, and most importantly, the youth themselves about their experiences when dealing with police confrontations.